again marauding down the left and linking with Novikovas, whose high-hanging cross should have been punched clear by the keeper. He sent it straight to Suso, and the Spanish winger gleefully hammered it home.